Let's look at the SLCC Library's website. The first thing to notice is a great entry point to searching for sources to complete research assignments or for personal interest. Search library materials here, or it's also called summon. This is a very great place. Again, just type in your keywords, some of the most important pieces of your research topic, select search, and this will get you to lots of information from many of our databases all in one place. Other cool features are that depending on how you're searching, you might be recommended with different databases related to the subjects you're searching. And then you might also just find some really cool articles. There are lots of limiters on the left-hand side. So if publication date is important to you, if type of source, language is down here, play with those, turn them on, turn them off as needed. In this case, I have 15.7 million results. I would probably add something else to my search or my research topic, but this is a great start for a demo. If you're off campus, you might need to click on the off campus message along the top right to see more content. You have our chat with a librarian or text us or email us option on the right hand side, as well as a link to our research guides, which can give you more help doing research through the SLCC library. As you find the sources that you're interested in, you may use the quick look to review the whole abstract or summary of the source. If this online access now link isn't great, sometimes it works, sometimes they don't. Sometimes you need to scroll down to look for the DOI and click on that. The other tools to know about here are to use the permanent link if you want to link back to the source. I like to use the quotation marks, that's our cite option. You pick the citation style you're using for your project and just kind of copy it out of there. Sometimes they're really great, sometimes they have some issues, so you have to navigate those updates as needed. And then the letter, the envelope icon is how you would email yourself a link back to these sources. You can just email with like the description, or you can get the reference emailed to yourself, and it comes with a link back to this page as well. If you are looking for something you can hold in your hand, a physical item like a book or a DVD, open up the Find Physical Items tab and enter your search here. It functions very similarly to our other, summon. I'm going to do the same search. And here you'll see we mostly have books and DVDs in the search results. It'll tell you which campus they're located at. You can place a hold. You can find the exact location if you scroll down the item details page. Okay, the other important things on this guide, on this page, are research guides. We already saw a link to that inside of Summon. These are subject-focused guides. So if you're in an exercise science class, you would find resources specifically for exercise science, as well as a librarian who works with that department. Same for psychology, geography, everything that's listed. We have a librarian for you, and we have specific resources we would recommend. Back to the homepage. Our hours and locations are along the right-hand side. If you're on a landscape device, they might shift to the very bottom if you're on a portrait mode device. And then also near the bottom is going to be our online chat, text message, and email option to get in touch with us as well.